6 million ways to die. Choose one.
It's time to escape, but I don't know where the fuck I'm headed. Up or down, right or left, life or death. I see myself in the midst of smoke. Death becomes any nigga that takes me for a joke. We hit a $5 stick, now we putting in work. Unaccountable amounts of dirt. Death becomes all niggas, anybody killer. You know what the deal is, nigga, you know what the real is.
I see some off-brand niggas on the corner flagging me down, saying your dad, what's up with the path? Is that nigga Snoop alright? Ayyyo, what's up at the crib? Is the niggas in jail or is the niggas through? I said if you ain't up on things, Snoop Dogg is the name, Dogg Pound the gang. It's like this, they don't understand. It's an everyday thing to gangbang. Make that switch, don't be a bitch, let these niggas know. What's up with you, I represent the pound of death row. And can't no other motherfucker in LA alone beat your Compton and watch D.O.C. Nah, you can't come and you can't run and you can't see long to the G's of the gang. One gun is all that we need to put you to rest. Put two slugs dead in your chest. Now you dead, then the motherfucker creeping and sleeping 6 feet deep and fucking with the pound.
It's suicide.
Becomes black and the sky becomes blue. Now you in the midst of the Dogg Pound crew. Ain't no clue on why the fuck we do what we do. Leave you in a state of paranoia, ooh. Don't make a move for your gat so soon, cause I drops bombs like platoon. Walk with me, hold my hand and let me lead you. I take you on a journey and I promise I won't leave you. Until you get the full comprehension. And when you do, that's when the mission or survival becomes your every thought. Keep your eyes open, cause you don't wanna be caught. Half stepping with your weapon on safety. Now break yourself, motherfucker, for you make me take this to 11 to another level. I come up with your wins, you go down with the devil. Now roam through the depths of hell, where the rest of your bust ass homeboys dwell. Well,
suicide is a suicide.
Now tell me, what's my motherfucking name?
Serial killer. Serial killer. Serial killer.
Wake up in the morning, eat your lucky charm sandwich.
Deep. Deep like the mines of Minota. Now picture this. Let's picnic inside a moor. Not picnic baskets, picnic caskets. And I got the machine, I cracked the fucking chest plate open to release them guts. Then I release them cuts. Brutal. And that's totally right neck. Now everybody scream no respect to the ex. No respect given. Disrespect and you will not be living. Words to mama, Emma, drama, dilemma.
Suicide is a suicide. Suicide is a suicide.